Say it like you mean it. 22nd December 2021. Faith declaration. I declare I live victoriously. I am created in the image of God. I have the DNA of a winner. I am wearing a crown of favor. Royal blood flows through my veins. I am the head, never the tail, above, never beneath. I live with purpose, passion, and praise, knowing that I am destined to live in victory. This is my declaration. Divine health confessions. I am born of the incorruptible word of God that lives and abides forever. That same word is life, health to my flesh. The word of God vitalizes my body, keeps it perfect condition always. Hallelujah. I shall have what I say in Jesus' name. I am strong. I am healthy. I am blessed. I am powerful. I am anointed. I am free. I am the beloved of God. I am favored by God and mankind. I speak what I want to see, not what I see. I am a precious seed. I am planted on a good ground in the house of my God. I flourish like the palm tree in the courts of my Lord. I bear abundant fruit in its season. I am full of sap and green in the Lord. And even in the old age, I shall be fresh, flourishing. My leaf does not wither. Whatever I do in Jesus' name, things are always working out for me in Jesus' name. I am a receiver of every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus. I am a spirit being. My spirit has a soul. My spirit and my soul live in a physical body. My spirit commands my soul. My soul listens, receives, and gives instructions to my body, and my body obeys. In the name of Jesus, I speak to my body. The indestructible life of God is evident and expressed in my life always. I speak life to every detail of my body. I speak to my mind to be perfect like the mind of Christ, and I command you to be aligned by the word of God. I speak life to my tendons, nerves. I speak strength to my muscles and ligaments. I speak vitality to my heart. I speak to my lungs and tissues to maintain normal ventilation and perfusion ratio. I speak perfection to my kidneys, liver, and pancreas. There is a life in every cell of my blood. My bones, joints, and cartilages are aligned, strong, and firm. My fingers function excellently. My eyes see clearly and perfectly, and my ears function optimally. My skin is smooth, healthy as that of a newborn baby, and God's beauty. My hair follicles have tightened up, and I command my hair to stay in place, and where growth is needed, I release growth into my follicles. My teeth, gums, jaw bones, and nerve and blood supply all are healthy, strong, and perfect. All my hormones and neurochemical transmitters are in perfect harmony with each other, executing functions normally. My digestive system is able to digest, observe, and assess all the foods ingested, and the metabolic waste products are excreted regularly. My reproductive system is producing, depositing sufficient amount and good mobility sperm. My reproductive system is producing timely egg cells, protecting, nourishing the fetus till birth. Every organ, every tissue of my body functions in the perfection to which God created it to function, and I forbid any malfunction and malformation in my body in Jesus' name. My entire human anatomy and psychology is perfect in Christ Jesus. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. God the Father loves me. I know, I know. God the Son loves me. I know, I know. God the Spirit loves me. I know, I know. Shalom.